ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியாக இருக்கு. ஆஃப்டர் லாங் டைம் ஆர்டிஸ்டாக நான் பிறந்த இந்த மெட்ராஸ் இந்த சென்னைக்கு வந்திருக்கேன். இப்படி எல்லோரும் மீட் பண்ணுறது ஒரு எக்ஸைட்மெண்ட்டாக ஒரு டென்ஷனாக கூட இருக்கு எனக்கு. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு தேங்க் மிஸ்டர் ஆர்பி சௌத்ரி டு ப்ரமோட்டிங் திஸ் ஃபிலிம் இன் தமிழ்நாடு. சார் தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச் சார், ரொம்ப நன்றி. தி சைரா, இட் இஸ் மை ட்ரீம். டுடே மை ட்ரீம் கேப் ட்ரூ. ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 12 இயர்ஸ் தி சைரா சப்ஜெக்ட் வாஸ் லைங் வித் மீ. Star writers Parchuri brothers, they told me the subject. It's my long wish to do a freedom fighter character, but I couldn't get chance. But when I had this subject 12 years back, I wanted to do this, but that time because of the budget constraint I couldn't do this. That time almost 40 crores budget was there, but that time this subject demanded almost 70 to 80 crores, and technically it was not that much supporting. So that's how this film is been postponing because of the budget constraints. And then later things have changed. I went to politics. I almost left the film industry for 9 years, and when I come back, so I did Telugu version of Tamil Kathi, and it was a big hit there. I'm so happy. So I got some doubt whether the same way people can accept me or not. I was a little skeptical, but with Kaidi number 150, I was received very well. Then I decided, okay, my image is intact. Generation may change in span of 10 years, but really I'm very happy the way they received me and they shown their love and affection on me. So with that gut feeling, now I thought, why can't we make Saira? Now technically we are at par with the international level, and top of it, Bahubali 1 has given us confidence that we can make a pan-India film and spend hundreds of crores on this project. So to whom to tell, who the producer who will come forward to take this much of risk? I looked at Charan. Daddy, I know, I can understand. Why can't we make? Yes, that's the reason I'm asking to do. We do ourselves. And especially Charan has got one feeling in his mind, because when I watched Magathira, the second film of Ram Charan, I was so envy. I felt I'm jealous of you, Charan. You got second film as a costumes drama, where in my 150 films I didn't have chance to do play that costumes drama. I wanted to do, but I didn't have chance to play that period movies and costumes drama. You did a wonderful job. It was there in Ram's mind. So he said, it's my wish to make this film to give you as a gift. I said, thank you so much. Generally, fathers will try to promote sons in the film industry, but whereas son has promoted, tried to give me this Saira, through this Saira. Really, I'm very happy. And sorry, first of all, LR Manikram, because of Mumbai, there were a fight late, as Nala, Ulai, wait, Pantra, Vekram, and please. Don't think otherwise, and thank you so much. And here, and already Charan thanked everyone, and again I would like to say thanks to who have come here, like Lingu Swami, Charan sir, and other Vikram sir and other directors. I'm very rarely I have a chance to meet all these great film personalities. And on top of it, Mohan sir, who is wonderful person, very humility person, and I happy to meet Mohan sir and his son Raja and the other writers like Kargi sir and very happy. And here I would like to thank once again Kamal, my friend. And when I asked Kamal, please, some intro is there, some introduction of the beginning, some voice over, and then again conclusion. In Telugu, my brother Pawan Kalyan is telling, and Malayalam, Mohanlal, and here if you could oblige, immediately without any hesitation, not taking time, he said, it's my responsibility, definitely I will do that. That's how he has shown his love and affection on me. So before media, I would like to thank my friend Kamal Hassan from my bottom of my heart. Like that, again, he my dubbing kurta Arvind Swami, oru pattukoda sonno, he himself offered. It is a very wonderful gesture, and already Charan explained and told about Arvind Swami, and definitely for his nice gesture, even I would like to thank to Arvind Swami for his wonderful support by giving his voice to the Saira character. And with his voice, with his, the richness of his voice, the character enhanced multifolds. I'm confident this will be received. And especially this film, it is, as Tamanna says, it is not a regional film, it's not a Telugu film, no Malayalam, no Tamil. It is an Indian film, because the subject, the content represents freedom and fighting against British. And especially this guy, Sir Saira, he was the first freedom fighter much before Sipahi Mutiny. Sipahi Mutiny took place in 1857. Mangal Pandey, Jhansi Lakshmibai. But this is much 10 years before, 1847, he was beheaded and hanged. For 3 years he fought against the British, and he was the first person who declared war against the British. And that's how he was so famous. But unfortunately, history didn't, I mean, it was not documented properly. Only hardly 3-4 districts of Rayalaseema of Andhra Pradesh only knows about Rayalaseema, I mean this Narasimha Reddy. So I felt this is the story, it has got all commercial kind of, you know, emotions are there, love triangle is there, and then betrayal among Indians, and again wonderful emotion, all these things. So I'll feel this is a complete a commercial story as there in this subject. So I'm very happy to produce this film from my home production Kodidala, and here as far as the casting is concerned, I would like to thank first of all Amitabh Saab. With a phone call, he responded, he said immediately, he said yes. So when he says yes, first of all I thought, yeah, this film is going to hit because his blessings will be there. He is such a Indian megastar, so definitely it will have its own impact. And the support what Amitabh has given us directly, really we indebted a lot to him. We never forget my gratitude and my always my thanks to him. And then here when it comes to here the Makkal Selvan Vijay Sethupathi, I never forget about his contribution and the way he supported this movie irrespective of so busy. I know he's very busy and such a versatile actor. I never come across, very rarely will come across such a versatile actor. The way he supported, the way he was simplicity. The people will say, Chiranjeevi, you are very simpleton. No, I felt he is a simpleton person, very down to earth. So we never forget about the cooperation, the support given by Vijay Sethupathi. I love him really. Thank you, Vijay Sethupathi. Like that, next, I could say Nayanthara. And then Tamanna. Tamanna is such a professional. It's a long wish. If at all I come back to the film industry, again, I should walk with her. So Charan took a bag. He said, "Sir, she did with me, just to explain." I said, "Okay, I can transform. Even I'll be completed to you." That's how. On the screen, nothing, no, it will get matched, that's it. It won't make any difference. Now today, if you see the movie Saira, and she did a wonderful job, a fantastic character, and the way she supported, and especially a promotion time, our Panda cooperation really remunerating. Thank you, Tamanna. Like that, I thank each and everyone who have supported to bring out this film to this level. I'm sure you people will appreciate, and I need your support, your blessings to this Saira movie. 2nd October is going to release, and I'll think definitely here Tamil Nadu will bless us. Thank you so much.
ఫోటోలో వ్యక్తి ఎవరమ్మా? మీ ఆయన చనిపోయారా?
అయ్యో, ఎక్కడ పడితే అక్కడ ఏది పడితే అది వాగుతున్నాడని పోలీసులు నగర బహిష్కరణ చేశారండి.
మొదటి భార్యని చేసుకున్నాక పిల్లలు పుట్టలేదని రెండో పెళ్లి చేసుకున్నారు. ఆవిడకి పుట్టలేదు, మూడోసారైనా తగులుతుందనుకున్నా తనకే పుట్టలేదు. ఆయన దగ్గర బాణం ఉంది కాని దానికి పదును లేదురా.